Another AI model from Apple has been released. Apple has partnered with University of California researchers to release open source AI model MGIE, which can edit images based on natural language instructions. Quoting VentureBeat, MGIE, which stands for MLLM-Guided Image Editing, leverages multimodal large language models, MLLMs, to interpret user commands and perform pixel-level manipulations. The model can handle various editing aspects such as Photoshop-style modification, global photo optimization, and local editing. MGIE is based on the idea of using MLLMs, which are powerful AI models that can process both text and images to enhance instruction-based image editing. MLLMs have shown remarkable capabilities in cross-modal understanding and visual-aware response generation, but they have not been widely applied to image editing tasks. MGIE integrates MLLMs into the image editing process in two ways. First, it uses MLLMs to derive expressive instructions from user input. These instructions are concise and clear and provide explicit guidance for the editing process. For example, given the input "make the sky more blue," MGIE can produce the instruction "increase the saturation of the sky region by 20%. Second, it uses MLLMs to generate visual imagination, a latent representation of the desired edit. This representation captures the essence of the edit and can be used to guide the pixel level manipulation. MGIE uses a novel end-to-end training scheme that jointly optimizes the instruction derivation, visual imagination, and image editing modules. MGIE can handle a wide range of editing scenarios, from simple color adjustments to complex object manipulations. The model can also perform global and local edits depending on the user's preference, end quote. This is on GitHub right now, so check it out. But obviously, if Apple's goal is to put language models on device, on your phone, imagine what this could do for editing your Apple photos.